feel extremely honored to be recognized by the alumni of the Nelson Mandela Metropolitan University for my contribution to sport. I'm also saddened by the fact that I cannot be present this evening to personally receive the award from the association. I feel privileged to be a part of this university, and my association with the university goes back many years, not only for my academic studies, but also with my close links, particularly to the Sports Association, the Sports Council, and also with the Cricket Club, of which I was president for many years. I'd like to at this point acknowledge people in the past who have had a big impact on my association with the university. I'd like to name the late Dr. Richard Stretch for his contribution to the university and to my involvement with the university, as well as to people who have brought cricket and the status of cricket at the university to a very high level, particularly Professor Kurti Grovier and Potty Potgieter. Then my very close relationship with the Deputy Director of Sport, Rian Osman. Rian has done sterling work at the university for cricket, and he has involved me over many years, not only in a coaching capacity, but also then to become the president of a very, very good cricket club. I am, as I said earlier, extremely honored to be recognized for my achievement as an international match referee. And wherever I go, I am an ambassador for the university and for the city and for our wonderful country.